really simple. It's good for them when they're taking lessons. The drill, fact that they have to, it's a discipline, a regimentation that's good for them. The community is good for them. Most barns are really, really, really very healthy. This one is especially healthy. The people are kind and nice, and some of the barns are not so much, but this one happens to be a wonderful barn for kids. The ladies that do some of the more beginners are wonderful. They're kind. Yeah, there she goes. Oh, what you want? And Tango, of course, is fine. This horse's name is Tango, by the way. She's smiling for you now. She says, hi.
Oh, nice.
I'll smile for you. I just think horses are... I had a man come... Perfect example. Though... Horse is wonderful for international peace. This is why. I had a man come the other day, 3 days ago, with someone else, and they were from China. The one man was from China, the other lived here. He was wandering around, and so I asked him if I could help, and his person that spoke English talked to me about him and said that he was from China. And I said, why would you come to a stable? Do you have a horse? And this man, whose body language is so much more honest than anything else on earth, said how proud he was of his horse. And he showed me a picture of his horse on his cell phone. And I just think that was so special for international peace. That's what we need, more horses to make more peace.
I like it.
To make people... They become very filled with the woman that owns Tango. This is a part of her spirit, you know, it's part of her being. She takes the horse to horse shows. I ride the horse as a trainer to get it more tuned up. And then she shows in the horse shows, and it means a lot to the inside of her. And I just think horses are just so important for kids. And I had a little boy just before I started to ride Tango that he's 6 years old. The story mom has is she's had breast cancer 3 times. She has cancer in her neck right now. She is on chemo. She is riding. The little boy is riding. And the focus is on having a good time. She feels like I have time with my little boy. And that's special. So they took a lesson tonight together, Emma's mom and son, special time. The little boy is only 6, and mom is young. So horses just can fill so many spots of health. And I just think it helps. It really does help. I know I've done this a long time. It's obviously something I like. But I think when it's taught properly, it's so much fun and so wonderful for people. The girls that teach here do a great job. The kids are smiling all the time, and it's great for them. And my students smile too. That's what they're supposed to do and learn.